See that right there? You know what he's doing, don't you? He's watching Rusty Halo metal detecting on YouTube. Don't put the phone down as soon as I put the camera up. He's watching Rusty Halo metal detecting on YouTube. He just finished watching Look and Be Jealous. So, tell me, Devon, are you jealous?
No.
You're not jealous?
No.
That's an awesome pocket watch, man. Why are you not jealous? What about the phone? You jealous of my phone?
No.
Yes, he is. He's lying. So tell me, Devon, how awesome is it to be on my YouTube page? Tell me now how much you love meeting me.
It's okay.
It's okay? It's okay! Well, I just want to say, Devon, that me and you has been the best thing that's ever happened to me. It's been a pleasure and an honor to meet you. And thank you so much for being on my tapes and on my YouTube. Thanks, everybody.
Hi. What's your name?
Natalie.
How old are you?
8.
Can I have some money?
No.
You answered all my other questions good. How come you didn't answer that one good? You don't have any money, do you?
No.
Figures. Spent it all, didn't you?
No.
Oh, you just didn't have any? Because you didn't save it.
Hey, I do have money.
Well, give me some.
No, I ain't got it with me.
Kids these days. Oops, I was recording. Didn't mean to. I meant to be hit off. Quick, Devon, say something.
No.
Nothing. Epic words.
Bye.
Hi.
So, what made you change your mind about being on YouTube?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know? Looks fun, don't it? It's a lot of work, really.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta shoot the videos, and then you gotta edit the videos, and that takes a long time. And then you gotta save them, and that takes even longer.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
A dentist.
A dentist? Horrible decision.
Hey.
Dentist. No, I'm just playing. I gotta go to the dentist in the morning. So you ever metal detecting?
Mm-hmm.
You ever wanted to go?
Mm-hmm.
You have? Well, I would love to take you sometime. You ever heard of the Garrett AT PRO?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's what I use. And her name is Janet. Yeah. Because every time she finds me something good, I holler out, dang it, Janet, I love you. Because I love my AT PRO. Yeah. So would you like to go metal detecting one day?
Good.
There we go, guys. Introducing more and more kids to the hobby. And there's a lot, there's some rules you got to remember. You got to ask permission. Okay? And you got to fill in any hole that you dig. And you have to be very careful for snakes and chiggers and briars. And there's more rules than that. You think you could follow those rules? You have to, because, first of all, you don't want to get in trouble, and second of all, you don't want to get hurt, and third of all, you want to be able to, come back and metal detect. Oh, and you want to make it so that other people can go metal detecting too. You don't want to ruin it for other people. And she's cute! Look at her! She's so sweet! Well, Natalie. Okay, we're gonna say bye. This is how we do it. We say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Be blessed.
Be blessed.
Be safe.
Be safe.
And happy hunting.
And happy
hunting. Oh God. I don't know what to say here, but if anyone out there sees this and you haven't heard from me, please call 911.
And this is how I spent the last hour, and it's been great. There they go. Man, that was great. I got to meet Devon. I got to meet his stepmom, Samantha. I got to meet his aunt, great aunt.
Miss Samantha's aunt. I got to meet Natalie. That was wonderful. We sat at McDonald's for an hour. They ate ice cream and drank. I couldn't do it. I was excited. We talked. He watched videos of mine on YouTube. It was crazy. And it was wonderful. And maybe I introduced two kids to metal detecting. Maybe, just maybe, I turned them on to it. Maybe I even turned an adult on to metal detecting. But I did get an invitation to metal detect. They had a house burn, and there were some older coins there that belonged to someone else. They asked, could I come look for them? Yes. When Janet gets back. And sorry, I hear Shinedown playing. Ooh, baby. Who could say no to that? Who could ignore Shinedown? And I got an invitation to come to hunt some of her family's land that has been in her family and been owned for over 100 years, I think she said. She said she wasn't even sure how long. I got permission. Actually, I didn't even ask. She actually offered that to me without me even asking, just because I simply returned a necklace that I found to her stepson. That's amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Miss Samantha. You are so nice and sweet and beautiful and wonderful, and Devon, you are an amazing young man. And I hope I made you laugh. I hope you had a good time. And thank you so much for meeting Rusty Halo Metal Detecting. Thank you so much for making my day. And thank you so much for making it possible for me to help somebody out again. I love to help. It's just in me. Once a nurse, always a nurse. Thanks for watching, guys. Be blessed, be safe, and happy hunting. So, I was driving home, and I was thinking about when I was there, and I met Devon, and he told me that of the two videos that I made and I uploaded, he only got to watch one, and that was the second one. And I was thinking about it just now, and I thought, in the second one, that's the one where I actually say, Devon, where are you? I'm looking for you. I want to give you your necklace back. He actually got to see that one. That's pretty dang cool. That's amazing, in fact. It's crazy. It's a miracle. He didn't get to see the first one. And if he would have seen the first one, he's only 13. He wouldn't have known that that was the lake I was talking about. He wouldn't have had any idea. But he got to see the second one. And he got to see me say, hey. And I looked right in the camera and I was looking at him, just like I'm looking at him now. Hey, Devon. Thank you, buddy. Thank you very much. Gave that boy his necklace tonight. It was just one more thing in a long, long line of wonders and amazements that have only happened because of you and the good Lord above. And the good Lord above is the reason you're in my life. Babe, I love you. And there ain't nothing I could ever do to say thank you enough. Besides, keep loving you and keep being by your side. And that's what I'm gonna keep doing, baby. And I love you. There you go, Mike.
It was all that I could do. Keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling. Darling. You never. Waylon Jennings. And you don't have to call me Charlie Pride. And you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore.
You're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me.
And I never minded standing in the rain, but you don't have to call me darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book.
Hello.